end.
What about our friends? What about the people around us? What about having a circle around us that make as much money as we do that can we do it to, and lifting them up and saying, hey Justin, you're making $30,000 a month, that's goddamn badass, but let's take that and let's lift that up, right? Empower. That's what Empowered Network is all about.
Cheers.
Hey, isn't that the truth, brother?
Cheers.
Is that true? You love her until you do things you'd never do without her.
I'll give you that.
Right? Hey, and this man right here, Justin Berendia, he's got some love, doesn't he? He says, hey, it's the end of the goddamn fucking world. You know what I'm saying? Hey, come to Columbia.
I know.
He's got badasses, and it doesn't matter if the world flips upside down. Columbia's gonna be there.
Hey,
he understands it. He moves fucking to Columbia.
Look, it's not about some people online, they're like, well, you know, you're identifying the gurus. What's the fucking, who cares about the fucking goddamn gurus at the top? The people in the Empowered Network make way the fuck more than I do. You know what I'm saying? Stop being a pussy. Stop being a weenie in life if you think that. You think, oh, I would never do Empowered Network because I need my own brand. This man is goddamn fucking the shit. Cause somebody says, hey, I don't think it's the end of the world. He says, fuck you. I don't care if it's the end of the world. I'm taking my wife down to fucking where she's gonna be safe. And I don't fucking care what if you give a shit, fucking stuff your shit up your mouth. Goddamn my man. You know what I'm saying? Right? Right?
Badass, man.
Hey, goddamn, that's why I respect this man. I respect Justin. I respect all you ladies.
And let's say, hey, what do we actually want? Which is not, hey, let's be this technical person. Let's be a technical person. How about we delete the wussy? How about we delete the weenie? How about we delete the bitch? No woman wants to be a fucking bitch. I'll tell you who wants to be a bitch. It's a woman who's unsatisfied with life, right? I'll tell you who wants to be an asshole of a man. Is a man who fucking makes no goddamn fucking money. Right? I'll tell you, that's the only man who wants it. You don't want to be an asshole, do you? Do you want to be an asshole? Do you want to? I don't want to fucking be an asshole.
I just want to say I appreciate you, ladies. I appreciate you. Without you, you can't be who we are. Without my wife, I can't be who I am. Right? She's not here because she's sick of traveling. So I don't want to go. Yeah. Right?
I feel that.
And a woman's going to be a woman.
And we love you, Ashley. Man. We'll see you in Austin.
Always. Always have love for Ashley.
Let's be who we are. Right? And realize that. We all got our place.
Look, I'm being strong with you, and here's why. It's because no fucking woman who's a satisfied woman wants to be a bitch. Right? No woman who's a satisfied woman wants to criticize somebody who's successful. Right? No man wants to be less than a man.
No one.
And these guys here, they're badasses, and it's just the start.
Right? And together, support each other. We can lift up the world. We can change the world. Look, the world is where it's at because five guys got together in like 1912 and they said, let's what goddamn control the currency.
And damn Jekyll Island.
They said, let's be dipshits to the world. And it worked.
Look, and if you're watching this video, I'm telling you something, I look like a fucking crazy person. And you know why I am? For 3 fucking years, I'm gonna tell you the truth. Let me just fucking look crazy. For 3 fucking years, since 2010, 2009 really, I've been making about, I started making $30,000 a month in about September, October 2009.
But what if we get together and we say, let's not be dipshits, let's goddamn be bad at fucking asses. Ever goddamn done.
And now I was slightly normal.
Slightly.
Right, but here's what happened. I kept making that.
Yeah.
And then I moved to Costa Rica. And then all of a sudden, my life became abnormal. Right? Now that was nothing back in 2010, right? It was February 2010. But then my life kept being abnormal. Yeah. Right? And goddamn fuck it. I throw my water off the ledge, and I don't care.
Let's just shed a light on what this guy has created.
Yeah.
Even for the people that don't know, this guy has created something that
is arguably one of the most monumental worldwide things that will ever be
invention.
Fully transparent that people can perspire from.
Yeah, yeah.
And that, my friends, whoever's watching this, whoever's not watching this, whoever's here,
just
more
get,
importantly.
Just get in with whoever's watching.
Get in, for sure.
Yeah. Here's the thing. And then I was like, I want something, and I spend it. And I bought this $750 pen, not because it was expensive, right? This, what was this called again? Imani Black or something? See, people want Imani Black.
Elegante.
What's this called? I don't fucking care what this is.
Pen.
It's got a diamond in it, right? It's got a diamond. I don't care if it's got a diamond in it. I bought it because I thought it was sexy. Right? So then I said, no, this shit's badass. I want that.
Let's talk about a man. Let's talk about Troy for a second. This is the MLM Jesus for He blesses his downline with
he's
blesses.
He's the SEO.
Right? He blows kisses at his downline.
Right? But this has been the truth for 3 years. So you detach from normal for 3 years. You fucking get crazy hair, and you grow your long ass fucking hair, and you do whatever the fuck you want for 3 years, and here's what happens. People still keep complaining about the same shit. And you just start deleting the wussy in your brain. You know what I mean?
Hey, this is his. Are you married? Or are you just.
No, we're in love.
Whatever, you're in love. Hey, here's. You're fucking in love. This is. Hey, look, you know what marriage is? You know the differences between married and in love? It's the goddamn fucking government. I love the government. I like it about as much as the goddamn skin on the outside of the edge of the outside of a penis.
Right.
Like, you delete the wussy in your brain and just wait till 5 years from now. Fucking, you won't even relate to the wussies anymore. Fucking people complain and you say, I can't even remember what it's like. It's like 8 years ago. Stop being a lady. Just join. Right?
This weekend, what did I say to you guys? I didn't say I'm better than you guys. Right?
No.
Right? I understand better than you guys because I ate. Now, here's the truth. He's got skills I don't got. He's got skills I don't got. He's got skills I don't got. We put those skills together and we say, I'm going to systematize this to help the average guy make a better than average life. Right?
But here's the thing. You keep going like that and deleting the weenie in you. Right? You actually realize at one point in your life, you can say whatever the fuck you want with the craziest hair that you fucking want to say, with sandals on, with no shoes on, right? You just kick the sandals aside, and you wear barefoot, right? And you can speak on stage in front of thousands of people barefoot, and the barefoot people look at you and they say, what a bad fucking man to the fucking bone I'm in. Right?
That's why we are who we are. Because we want to take who we are and make you better who you are. Because you can't be who you're not. And who you're not is me. Who you're not is just me.
And here you are trying to impress everybody. You're like, let me put the suit on, let me put the hat on. You know what I'm saying? And you just fucking show up in your bare fucking phone and you say, hey guys, let me show you how to be a man. And a man fucking says, here's what a man says. Man says, fucking be who you goddamn are. And you show up like that, fucking, it's the most, people see, look at you and they say, what the fuck, I've been scammed, man.
Goddamn Troy, and he's a goddamn mystery. He sits behind like the MLM Jesus and just goddamn blesses you. We look at the SEO Jesus right here. He just blows on his SEO rankings and they increase in Google.
You know what it does instantly? It circumcises the weenie.
It's
instant circumcision. You can't be a weenie after that, right?
Oh, your meaning is circumcised. Circumcised from the description of being a weenie-ass horseshit person in a cubicle. Now, I wouldn't say this to a person who loves a job.
Yeah.
Some people love a job. That is to be real, right? Some people love their job.
Yeah.
I'll tell you when a woman stops wanting to be a man is when they realize that a man's different than them.
Yeah.
Right? A woman is different than a man, and I respect women.
Men are no
different. Men are no better than women, right? But a woman is not a man. A woman is not a man, period. Mm-hmm. Period.
Right? We have employees, I have employees, and like I feel for them because they actually like their job. And I actually wonder, they watch our videos when they get hired.
Ray watched this. The compensation video. I was actually sitting there watching your face. The last group of we hired 12 more people, and they didn't know whether they were allowed to laugh or not, right? Because they were watching my face, and they, like I was talking about drinking the thing and looking sexy and going fast, and they didn't know whether to laugh or not, right? But I looked at that, and some people like having jobs. I'm not insulting those people who like that and want that.
Right.
Right? And if you give pretend life. You are, you say, hey, look, I'm a man, but I got man, woman is equal. A woman is equal. Mm-hmm. It's not unequal. It's not less important. But you say, they're the same? You say, fucking, I'm not a man anymore. I'm a goddamn weenie.
What I'm insulting is the people who fucking give up on their dreams and be a weenie of a goddamn man and give up on what they want because somebody else who likes having a job tells me, oh no, do this like I do this because I'm successful. You say, how successful are you? You say, I make about $16 an hour. What does that mean? He's about $31,000 a year, which I'll tell you is about enough to correct toilet paper and wipe your ass with is about how much it is. I'm just telling you something. Right?
Yeah, and then guess who won't respect you is women. And the only man trying to say this horse shit is goddamn men who's trying to say, hey, women think I'm badass, and all the women are looking at you like you goddamn got a pussy and not a cock. I'm just saying. Right?
So true.
Now, if you don't want more, if that you're satisfied with that, I love you. However, if you want more and you've given up on more, stop giving up, because there's more. Look, I tried to give up. I tried to give up, guys. Fucking, I started network marketing in 2002, right? I gave up twice in that period of time. Why? Because what I was being told to do was horse shit. Now, nobody else would say this shit, but I say whatever the fuck I want. Because I don't fucking care what you think, but here's why I don't care what you think, because I look at Justin Brennan, and here's what I say. Hey, Dean, come here for a second. Hey, D, you don't want to be Justin, do you?
Now how heavy my balls are.
My balls are heavy. Just thinking about it.
You get told to walk around shopping malls. I did that for 3 years, and it didn't work after 3 years.
Door to door.
And there's a long story behind it, but after 3 years, I was giving up more money than I was making, and I just, I actually gave up. I jumped to another thing.
Yeah.
Right? Okay. Now, I realize that if you're watching this video, you may have given up because you thought there's something that you couldn't get when you chased it, right? When you worked at it for a long time.
You know, but you look at him and her for a second, you look at Justin and Dave.
Yeah, right? Yeah.
This is a man and a woman, right? Now, it ain't because she's doing house chores. You don't got them to do house chores. He fucking says, fucking me.
We do the Kama Sutra by the maids cleaning the dishes.
Cleaning the dishes, he said, but listen, I have more sex, woman.
But if you're watching this video, here's a fucking guy. Here's a guy right fucking here. How much you make?
Over 40,000 a month online.
40,000 a month.
And 6 months ago, I can barely pay my rent for $450.
You barely pay your rent. Now, he paid for my hotel when I came down here.
But yeah. Disrespect your man. You don't say, hey, I'm going to try to beat you. Exactly. You don't try to say, I'm going to take over your dominion. I'm going to take over your territory. Because you're a badass woman and you realize that you got a badass man. Mm-hmm. And this goddamn fucking man, he fucking man trolls the world.
40,000 a month. 40,000. Guys, the average American is 3,000 a month. That's 36,000 a year.
No, it's crazy,
40
though.
40 fucking thousand.
You know what's crazy, Dave? In 2011, I made about 38,000 on the internet. So in 1 month, thanks to Empower Network, I'm earning more money in 1 month than what I used to make all freaking year being a slave, not having enough sex
with my wife. No phone.
You know
phone.
What I mean? Being on the phones all day.
Right. And Troy, look at this goddamn man. He fucking grows a beard and goddamn Jesus is young.
Levitate, I swear. And you know, like sometimes you'd be meditating or doing yoga and you start to see energy, but as soon as you blink, it disappears, like the brain is resetting and telling you to stop thinking that. I thought I'd seen this man levitate, and then
I just like blink my eyes. Oh,
yeah, he did. He attempts.
How much you make?
30,000.
30,000 a what, a year?
A month.
A month, guys, here's a guy down here. Now here's what I want to point out here, okay? Now first look at Justin, right? Now you can tell his personality is a little bit different. Now your personality is a little bit different from a normal organized guy and a normal thinker type guy, because you've been free for a while, right?
Until you get a taste.
But even though he's different, he's still a thinker, right? You look at him and you're like, fucking, he's making 30,000, how much you make?
30,000 a month.
Hey, look at Troy. Hey, here's a guy here.
Take it, man.
Here's the difference between
you. You gotta absorb it.
Hey, let me tell you the difference between Troy and
you gotta absorb it.
Troy and a weenie is here. It's Troy fucking does what he wants to do.
Thank you.
Right? And somebody says, hey, Troy, I don't appreciate it. Hey, if his wife, who's your wife or your girl?
Hey, Melissa.
Hey, which is equal by the way.
What, three, how much is that a year? Multiply by 12. Let's just move 360,000
a year.
360,000 a year is more than not. An average doctor makes about 90,000 a year, not 360,000 a year. Right? So you're making more than a doctor. How much school do you go to?
No,
I'm a little bit drunk. Right?
A couple years of college, but not.
I got crazy hair. I'm a little bit drunk. So you're making 360,000 a year.
Yeah.
Okay, so we got the guy who's with glasses, who's like the organized guy, also making money.
Hey, who's the difference between a wife and your girl? I'll tell you who's the difference is the goddamn government. They can take their government contracts and shove it up their goddamn government ass. That's what they fucking do. Because the goddamn government is fucking bullshit. But I'll tell you what, Troy is right here. Fucking goddamn Troy's the fucking man who goddamn just makes money on the internet.
Let's do it.
You know what I'm saying?
And now come to Troy. Here, real quick. Now, Troy. You're not charismatic, you're not quite the charismatic person.
No, you are charismatic. Like a balance. You know what I mean?
Right now, but you...
I'm a Gemini, so I got two sides.
You got these, like, multiple signs. Whatever, but let's point out what you actually do, which is SEO.
Yeah.
How much you make a month?
I do well.
We'll
go with his numbers.
She didn't come in and say, hey, Troy, let me show you how to make money on the internet. He says, fucking, you say what you want to say, I'm going to goddamn go make money. And she says, hey, you're the badass man.
Mm-hmm.
And then hey, there's a difference between a woman and a man.
Mm-hmm.
And then, goddamn man, if the woman is making all the money in the goddamn house, right? And then the man kind of is like a woman. That's okay. You know what I'm saying? It's okay for a man to be like a woman. You know what I'm saying? Because then the woman is the man.
Yeah.
Well, say he's doing it. Because he didn't like actually saying what he's saying, because by the time he's seeing this, he's doing more and he doesn't want to downplay himself.
That's the truth.
Right. You don't want to cast negative into his future by the video. But you're going like, so let's say he's doing 30,000 a month now. You might be seeing this. Maybe he's doing 60,000 a month. And I'm actually talking to him this weekend about how he could be doing 150,000 a month by what he
with that, I will do that.
But the fact is no. This is totally offensive to everybody but me. But the reality, no, like Tracy Walker. You know what I'm saying?
Powerful.
If I was her husband, I'd just say, "Fucking, you just goddamn leave." You know what I'm saying? Yeah, but you gotta realize, guys, that you gotta unify behind a vision. You gotta unify behind a life, right?
So here's the thing. You look at this guy, and here's another guy with long hair. Now he's different. Look at Justin. Justin is a charismatic guy. Now I'm telling you something here. Look at Troy. Troy is an analytical guy. You are. Now you don't
in
like
a weird
to be.
Way, but I am.
He's a weird analytical guy. He's got long hair and he's analytical. But you got an analytical guy here doing more than a quarter million a year. And what happened? Justin here, I want to point something out here. Justin here, he says, hey, let's go hang out in Columbia because it's the end of the world. It's December 21st. Now, if you're seeing this, obviously the world didn't end. Because if the world ended, you'll never ever see this video. Right? But Justin said the world's going to end December 21st, right? Or it might. And if it does, I'm going to move to Columbia. So he moved to Columbia because he thought, now here, I don't want you to criticize if the world didn't end, right? Here's what I want you to think about. If you thought the world was going to end, could you pick up and move everything you got to Columbia because you thought that it was the right thing to do with your family? Or would you be stuck where you are? There's a fucking man who's got a dream. Who fucking, if he says, let's goddamn move to goddamn South Pole because the world's going to end tomorrow, he just fucking gets his bags and moves. Because he makes his money independent from from what's going on around him. Right? And he goddamn badass, D? Isn't your man a badass? Hey, I just want you to hear. If these are the last days and 100-foot waves come crashing down, I get some hash, some pay.
pounds. Pass around some bud and watch the flood. Can't stop apocalypse. My synopsis is catastrophic. If satellites is causing earthquakes, will we survive it? Honestly, man, it's the sign of the times and the times at hand.
There's a lot of work to be done. Oh God, in the promised land. Yeah, talking about the promised land. Oh God, take me to the promised land. Work to be done, oh gosh, in the promised land.